Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Stormwatch 9 Weather Center. Coldest night so far this season builds in tonight with a northwesterly wind. A lot of cold air has been building in our direction over the last couple of days. But with clear skies and very light winds in place tonight, take a look at where we're headed by early morning. On average through the evening, we drop to near or below zero north and very low teens south. By very late tonight, early tomorrow morning, it's sub-zero north, right around zero central. Lakes region on average in the single digits, down to two or three in Concord. Keep in mind the lowest temperature so far this season, 15 degrees. So well below that early in the morning and just a little bit above that, single digits to around 10 or 11 in Manchester and along the coastline. Not much of a temperature jump on Friday, but at least the winds will be lighter. Fair amount of sun, few patchy clouds here or there. Then a weak system darts through Friday night, could trigger a few scattered flurries or a light dusting of snow for some. And then the best chance of snow showers on Saturday will be in northern New Hampshire. Could be a passing flurry, but also a fair amount of sun south and just slightly higher temperatures, low 20s north to low 30s south.